So this is a lip mask, but if this kind of thing happens to you, even if you're not applying a lip mask, it might be that you have something called exfoliative cheilitis. And it can be made worse if you pick at your lips, if you lick your lips, or if you use any of these ingredients in your lip balms or chapsticks.